Hello, welcome back. If you have ever wanted to know how to actually earn a full-time living exclusively from trading the financial markets, whether Forex, currency trading, cryptocurrency, stocks, or commodities, this is the video that will show you exactly how to do that and how to get to the point where you can actually say, I trade financial markets for my primary business to earn my living. I'm going to show you the hidden, confidential, and sometimes controversial technical and visual aspect of visual skill and method that is needed to accomplish this, as well as the psychological subconscious programming that can hack your brain to enable you to, after you learn what works in trading, to actually be able to do it and get the results that you actually intend. So let's get started with that right now. I have mentioned in other videos that in this industry, there are vast differences of opinion on when and why a trader should enter a trade and when they should exit. And what I'm going to show you here can actually be tested by you today and discovered to be true, regardless of any opinion that anyone may have or any preference about trading strategies that most people have some kind of a preference. This is going to open your mind to something that is far beyond that. If you talk to hundreds or even thousands of people who are involved in trading, you would discover some very interesting things. You would discover important beliefs that people are holding about why they trade and what their real intentions are for trading. How many people trade for a hobby and don't actually have any intention of ever earning their living from trading? Many people wish they could pay their bills with the profits from trading, but there's just no increase to allow that to happen. Okay, I'm going to challenge you to think about what I'm about to reveal to you. Many people have actually told me that their intention is just to earn an extra $1,000 per month or $2,000 per month. People have told me, I just want a little bit of money to supplement my retirement. I just need $2,000 per month. That's what I want to do in trading. Well, this idea comes from a core belief that a person's income must be limited. Now, a simple way to realize that that's true is to just know that if you were able to do that, let's say if you were able to earn a consistent amount of money, any amount, around averaging $1,000 per month or $2,000 per month, if you were able to do that in any capacity, the only way that would ever be possible is if you developed an extremely rare, extraordinary skill of excellence in which you could consistently get a higher percentage of winning trades than losing trades and have your winning trades consistently on average be larger than your losing trades. It's the same skill that anyone who could ever master trading in any capacity would have to develop. And if you developed that skill, if you possess that skill, you would have the ability to make any amount of money. This is so obvious and so logical that anyone should be able to realize that that's true. Unless you deliberately stop yourself from increasing your capital by taking out all the profits every month so that it stays the same, your account would increase and you could, over time, make any amount of money, not $1,000 per month, millions per month. That's all you have to do is just keep on trading and not take out all the profits. So anyone who had that skill could make vast amounts of money. And that's the idea that scares people and triggers this fear and disbelief. Many people get involved in trading and don't have any intention of developing a rare skill of excellence, but they're hoping to somehow get lucky, like winning the lottery. Why is it that so many traders know that they can't trade, but they're hoping to double their account or something and make it grow really fast, but they don't even know how to trade? If they had that skill, they could just apply it with the proper risk management to take any size of capital and multiply it into any other size that they would ever want. It's just a matter of how much time would it take to do it. Why is it that so many new traders don't have an intention to use proper risk management? Because they know inside that they're hoping to get lucky. And so maybe unconsciously, they're just hoping to lose it all quickly so they can get on with their life and do something else. Now, these challenges have to do with what are known as subconscious core beliefs. And there are ways of changing that, things that are known in the field of psychology, neuroscience, NLP, CBT, etc. And the most effective of those that I've discovered are covered in great detail in our course, Reprogramming the Mind for Success in Trading. So when it comes to the actual method and trading strategy that can allow a person, enable a person to get a higher percentage of winning trades and to have their winning trades consistently on average be larger than their losing trades, which would result in consistent increase of capital, there is a known and tested method, a market phenomenon that anyone who wants to can look at a chart and test it and see that it's true. It's on the chart. Anyone can see it if they just want to. I have been involved in trading for many years, and I have found that very few people actually realize that there is a relatively simple technical and visual phenomenon that enables some traders to develop this extraordinary skill of excellence. The skill of having a higher percentage of winning trades than losing ones, and to consistently have an average of larger winning trades than losing trades. This is what creates increase in capital. If you master the ability to consistently have increase in capital of any amount, you can actually make any amount of money. It's just a matter of time as to how long it would take. Now, I have talked about this many times before. Some people are able to see what I'm talking about and instantly catch on to it. And some people block it out of their mind and are not able to see it. And whatever I say, it will just be blocked out. Anything that would stop you from seeing the truth is something that could potentially prevent you from getting the results that you want. And this phenomenon is that financial markets make what is known as impulsive price action. I've described it in great detail. What impulsive price action is, what does it look like, how to identify it, and how to identify the point where it's turning, which can be done, and then how to identify corrective price action relative to the impulsive, and then how to identify the end of a corrective movement, and how to keep doing that over and over, getting better and better, more and more refined results of excellence. I have demonstrated it myself. Other people have demonstrated it also. It's known to be true. You can test it right now, today, and see that it's true. So if you're one of the people who is catching on to this truth and you would like to begin to apply it yourself, if you haven't already, just go to our website at tradingmastermind.com and sign up for our free training. That'll be one thing that could help you to get started moving into that path. And if you'd like to take this skill even further, the best way to do that that I know of is to take all of our training and participate in our live daily sessions where you can see it done together with you with repetition over time. Any skill requires repetition over time, and then it will become a part of your own unconscious behavior that you can apply to your results in trading. So I have made another video specifically about this topic, and the next video is right over here.